You've been named as the top influencer in the world and something like that, diba? In France and diba? So what can you say to those na it's a demotion to be called an influencer if you're already a celebrity?
What is that?
That it's a demotion to be called an influencer if you're already a celebrity.
I think being called anything that has to do with being in the spotlight or just being on stage where you have even just one audience is never a downgrade. It's always a blessing that you kind of have some sort of influence, so you can kind of, you know, share good vibes or make someone smile. I've never been ma'arte about what people call me. If I make one person happy, I'm happy. Never also been the type of a celebrity na madaming fans, ganyan. But I think I feel if you're in a position of influence, is already a blessing that you can change at least one person's life. So celebrity, influencer, for me, it's all the same.